up in my Glock, so I can hit the road. Some things I don't question, but I can't just let it go.